In the next lesson, we will continue with ATM by looking deeper into the greatest advantage of ATM, the ability to guarantee different levels of service to different types of traffic. Meanwhile, spend some time thinking about ATM technology. What are the biggest advantages to having a single protocol that does everything? Might using different protocols offer some advantages? Think about that car trip again. What if the highway department said we could only use one type of car? I'll see you then.